Hey everyone, how's it going? You've seen a lot of fighters from Costa Zoo back in the day to all the Russian guys when they were training in Oxnard use this. Egas Kavalauskas, the guy who fought Crawford last, used to make these at home. Tennis ball, take a nail, make a hole in it, make a knot, put in this elastic string, and go to work. Hand-eye coordination. It's my first day, so I'm still trying to get the hang of it. Let's see how long would it take me to get it down.